And on that note, right now, Metro is investigating a violent home invasion. Four masked people broke into a home early this morning right near Robindale and Paradise. People living in the house woke up to see guns being pointed right at them. And this gets even worse. Police say that the masked people tied up the victims and then ransacked their home.